published 16:38 Eastern Standard Time, the 20th of February 2018, updated 18:18 Eastern Standard Time, the 20th of February 2018. Earning plaudits but not points has been an unwanted Sheffield United stock in trade recently. Here Chris Wilder's side reversed that equation to move back within a point of the top six. Successive home victories have seen the Blades return to the promotion picture. This, though deserved for a strong first half, became a dig-out job relying on some dog defending as QPR mounted a second-half fight back. John Lundstrom, scorer of United's second goal, noted, "We've played well a lot and lost. This wasn't the best of performances, but we've ground out the win and that's important." Richard Stearman slides home from Leon Clark's flicked header to put the hosts ahead. Defender Stearman celebrates as Sheffield United continue to chase a playoff place. John Lundstrom is congratulated after making it 2-0 5 minutes after the interval. Rangers made an open game of it from the start, but that seemed to help Wilder side create the better chances. George Baldock and Billy Sharp wasted openings, while Leon Clark was denied on the line by Nedim Onuoha before Mark Duffy's corner, flicked on by Clark, saw Richard Stearman sweep home at the far post. Connor Washington spurned a chance to level before a fine break doubled United's lead. Duffy and Sharp played in Lundstrom to hammer home the outstanding Luke Freeman solo goal. A fine run and shot ensured a tense finale, but the visitors could not find another goal. Rangers boss Ian Holloway declared himself a big fan of Wilder's work but, while proud, said, "I'm bitterly disappointed to play so well and go home with nothing against such a good side." Luke Freeman pulled one back, however QPR could not get themselves back on level terms.